This looks pretty ugly. I did not expect that. Killed a hundred enemies in just 3 minutes. That's amazing. That's fun. Plasma gun just in case. Get in. I'm not afraid. Super strafe. That's the weakness of the enemies. That's a fun spell. Am I even recording? Yeah, I am. Cool. so unsure of myself? When am I invulnerability? Invisibility? Just ran out. I'm just grabbing up some more bonuses. Careful not to hit the ceiling. Oh boy. Man, this is a lot of fun. Pretty tough too. Look at this. No, not that bad. It was fun. Not what matters. Well, that's a quite an impressive landing effect here. Here comes another spam. Files. That's a cool trap. You'd expect relevant, but it's just surprise on files. I'm not sure if the Mega Armor is a secret or not. I'm gonna save it up anyways. I can barely come to me with this stair here. It's a good thing I killed that archfiend earlier. It would be kind of annoying. This horde of enemies. Oh god. Okay. I hope the old ghost monsters. Oh, this is not gonna be all over again. It'll be pretty annoying. Castle first. Get the guns. I'm kinda scared. Scared the old ghost monsters bug again. gonna be pretty spooky if I don't fucking wall of heavens immediately waltz in. Oh, fuck it in. God damn it. Wanted to go into the corner, but there's my guess for there. I shouldn't have lowered it. I was just waiting. I didn't have to use a plasma gun. He did. Where did he come from? Good thing that bumped him again. Now I'm out of ammo. Okay, some rockets. Cool. And a BFG. Oh. Finally, non-secret BFG. More ammo. Like 60 rockets. If you go behind the switches, you can get a mega fuse and some ammo. Each switch has that. I'm gonna keep the other one for later. I'll go with this one as well, because I need some cells. rockets instead. Still useful. There's a lot of chain gunners up there. Use the tracers to your advantage. You can kill quite a few of them. And another sphere. Still have a mega sphere to spare. Not sure if I have enough rockets for all this. I don't. 10 rockets is not enough. Maybe with some terminals, I guess. Dozen rockets, couple dozen rockets. Let's go back and kill them now. Hopefully don't run away. It's the best to lure them over to this corners here. Whatever we can, at least. Can Revenus get up there? Doesn't seem like it. Ah, that's a Barons. Wow, both of them. I know for sure that there is a Megasphere, so that I'll be saving, and the Mega Armor on the crate. Okay, I'm spooked. I'm gonna grab myself a Mega Armor. You ready? I'm not sure what's coming up. But okay. Now I know to open up halfway through. I have to run inside. Now that I know, the more you know. What's going on here? I'm scared. That's not that bad. Red Cacadians, red bricks, red sky. There's some green in there. There's a whole megasphere here. The megasphere that I saved. So only 30 enemies to kill. Not good. I'll just kill them so they don't bother me from below. Off, demon. Oh boy, look at that. Look at that slap fest. That man gives me another BFG by the X. Guess it missed it. Somehow. Laying dormant, big old field. Jesus Christ, I thought it would shoot me. But the cacodic, not the mancubus. Last enemy. I missed a secret somewhere too. I think it's the megasphere that I skipped. I think. Oh no, wait, it's the megasphere that. Yeah, it's a different megasphere that I skipped. That's where it was. Let me skip the real quick. Well, not real quick. This lift is not quick. It's this one. Fun map. I love this one. This is quintessential. Yeah, this is the quintessential He'll review the map. It's like big rooms filled with stuff. Just amazing. A lot of BFG action.